Greetings, friends. Today in this video, we will tell you about sale invoice. Friends, it is very important for any business to keep a record of their sales. Because sale records help you out in many ways, like tracking paid and unpaid amount, maintaining cash flow, getting to know about seasonal demand, and if needed, to avail for loans too. And that is why, to maintain records, you use Vyapar app. So friends, let's see how to make a sale invoice on Vyapar and how to share with your customers. For this you need to click on add sale button, through which you can open the sale form. And if you need, you can use the shortcut key Alt plus S to open the sale form. Over here the first thing you need to select whether this is a cash sale or credit sale. For now we are creating a credit sale. After that, select the customer name. If you have already saved the customer details, then you can select the customer name from the list. Doing so, the customer details would get filled over here automatically. But if you are creating an invoice for any customer for the first time, type out the name and press the tab key. This creates the party, and later on you can enter the part and edit the party details. Now enter the party's phone number and address. On the right side you can see the invoice number, invoice date, and place of supply, which can be changed if needed. Now you need to add items in the invoice. For this you need to go to the item line and select the item. Along with this you can see the item quantity, price per unit, discount, tax, and amount. These can be changed if needed. And similarly you need to add the other items too. After this you can select the payment type. Besides that, if you need to enter any additional details in the invoice, you can use the description box over here. You get an add image option over here, with the help of which you can add any invoice related document, item or any needed images. On the right side, before the total amount, you get an option to add shipping, packaging or any additional charges, which you have to turn on beforehand from transaction settings. If you need, you can round off the invoice amount using the round off option. This option too has to be turned on beforehand from the transaction setting. Now if you receive any amount, you can note it down in the received amount column and then click on the save button. Your sale invoice is ready. If you need, you can select multiple themes and colors from the menu on the left side. And with the help of options available on the right side, you can share these invoices with your customers. If needed, you can take a print or even download the PDF. To track the sales record, you go to the reports options from the left menu and click on sale to track all of your sale records. Vyapar provides you with a graphical report of the sales, which you can track on a daily, weekly, monthly, and yearly basis. The same way on Vyapar you can prepare other transactions like purchase invoice, payment in, payment out, sale return, sale order, estimates, quotations, delivery challan, expenses, and other income. We hope you liked the video. So please like the video and share with your retailer friends. If you need any retail related information, or if you are facing any problems, you can call us or message us on WhatsApp. Our contact information is displayed on the screen. For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for using Vyapar. Happy Vyapari!